7, Fan Zhendong to start. Love to all. And the X in core. And his wrist is so agile. Just an example. And the timing of Timo, he's able to abbreviate front, even off balance. Stronger, back again. Table against a reverse pendulum serve. As high as a skyline with his second point now. Beautiful counter, the moves really incredible. 6-2 lead for Fan Zhendong. Brings it. And 11-2, absolute domination for Fan Zhendong. We've seen Timo come back. Clever, something there's no shortage of in terms of Timo's game. Attack for the first point. And the arcing spin of the backhand, a much better start. Timo winning less than 2 games per match on average, just over 1. Free shot. Goes for broke to the short side. Serve comes a little bit. Who's for the strawberry? Shall you see it later on? And this world number 1 serves. Something to break the rhythm of the opponent, force them to move in and out. Fan Zhendong on the run, able to play it just. Right into the middle again. Currently, they're hoping him a lot of success out here. Hoping that he comes out successful with. Soft and spinny to. Look at that receive in the follow. It was too long. Quick counter from the forehand of T. And deception on the reverse pass for Timo Magic Bowl. And this one comes a little bit loose on the receive. Still, no problem. Timo gets himself back into the point. A dominant. The superstars play. Decisive in every moment. Even here. First win against current world number 1. Softer shot, 4-0, just like he did to the Belarusian. And then Dima Ovcharov, 4-1. And Timo lunging forward to keep a little bit more. Moment never came. Cracking backhand, that's Timo's point. That's the respect that Timo has, even if someone is convinced. Side of the table by a few centimeters, maybe. Just stated his opinion, and then there was a discussion, and they moved on. Points in a row for Timo. 5. He was down 2-3. Short side, quick off the bounce. 4 serving 8. It's off to the change of pace that Timo brings. A deep 2-point lead for Timo. Big serves here. Oh, leaves open the table, commits to the off the bounce. And the angle as well. Beautiful backhand counter. T-Mobile might not have the explosive power that Fong Zhendong has, but the surprise factor in the timing right now is enough to create an untouchable ball snapped and right to the white of the line. Four game points for Germany's own T-Mobile. Edge of the table, this one no question about it. Play some risky shots. Goes for the risky one. Second serve here. Perfect length, the soft hands. Fong serves on his side. Wills one serve at a time now, alternating serves. Long push, handled well, five in a row. Outstanding play again. And the top edge of the racket, it's game point again. Against world number one, you're never safe. Game point, Timo. There it is, the spin deep to the backhand side. Timo with the agile. Serves back with Timo. Short side off the edge of the racket from Timo. That's hand switches just about anything for Timo. Soft flick and a parallel back. Factor. It's where Timo is gonna have the upper hand. King is about 25% loops. I can tell you they're very spinny and very deceptive. Once again, the first big swing. On his side as well. And a needed. Spun right into the body. And Timo gets back to block the ball right off the bounce. Backhand off the bounce right into the middle. Really motivated Fong Zhendong to win the next 5 points in a row. Timo quick off the bounce. But in real time, it's unthinkable. And heavy spin, Fong Zhendong. It well. To the service. Shortens it up a little bit. Leaves. Well now. The touch does it right off the bounce. Timo, one game away from his first ever 3-1 over world number one Fong Zhendong. Outstanding play. Bottle challenge serve in the next shot. So even up 3-1. Chances 50-50 maybe. Serves. Oh, as fast as can be, and Fong Zhendong is... Sacrifice a bit of technique to surprise you. Change it up. And for the second, when you know you've hit the next level in table tennis. Quick rocket back. Four games in a row. Got it. 60% speed shot from Fong Zhendong. Who makes that shot look easy? It is not. Playing at about 50%. Hand switch, counter catches the edge. Timo unafraid, he knew. 1 point against the dictator this way. Jammed into the body, four games. Got 7 game points here to send it to the sixth. And the net recovery just popped up and out a bit. A break for Fong. On the receive at the top of the screen, world number one. this far. What's on that serve? And a quick counter. The outcome of this match, but still, the percentages might even favor Fang Zhendong at this point. And imagination and hope combine well in situations like this to find answers. Fang Zhendong fighting back. But leading 4-2 at the first towel break. Parallel backhand from there's one, the ripping that is as fast as can be. Perfect place. Incredible rally once again in Fang. The Fang Zhendong. And bending back the opposite way on the parallel from up 3-1 is now tied up. Touch from Timo, short to the forehand side. Timo has a lot of creativity to play with here. Bending his back. Short side of the table, and Fang Zhendong's decision pays off once again. Timo on the chase, plays this point so well. It's just amazing. Again, Timo hasn't been quite as active this year on the world tour, yet he retains his world rank number 8 ranking. And a timeout on Timo's side. Right out of the timeout, point for Timo. Hand switch ready. Timo celebrated. Timo Boll. Fang Zhendong's caliber. And right down the mentality of the opponent. Backhand plays. And the 7-4 lead. From anything, how do you handle this pressure? Serves with world number 1. Timo with the quick counter, and Fang Zhendong even faster back to the short side of the table. When have you seen Qin Jinjian pumping his fist like that from the corner? Again, jaw-dropping performance from world number 1. It seemed like Timo took the risks he needed to win this point. And fanning up over the ball, inside out, Fang Zhendong makes it a 1-point game. Now this is really tough for and he does on 1-3. Right into the body. Timo up 1 on the receive. Soft and spinny, Timo with the softer. Now 2 match points for Timo. Perfect shot, Fang Zhendong with his back against the team. Let service. That was so surprising. Fang Zhendong seems nervous to me right now because that's what he does. He hits it back down into the table to stay calm. But usually he makes it. Oh, my heart. Match point. And it's into the net. Nerves of steel from Fang Zhendong. And the slow spinny one. And he recovers the net. Fang Zhendong recovers the net. Timo made the on his side. As powerful as can be, Timo hit it. And saved with the serve, the reverse pendulum. Timo now covering the eyes. Fang Zhendong does it. He takes the match, saves 3 match points against Timo Boll, comes back from down 1-3, and a spin on the back from Timo. An incredible match. Whether your heart's broken or you're celebrating and jumping for joy right now, this was a spectator's dream. Fang Zhendong and Timo Boll producing one of the best matches I've seen. And world number one continues.